I'm on tour with some cats, and the guy is from a band of Jurassic 5, and people, oh man, you gonna put them out like that? Nigga, I don't, man, check this out. This is my shit. This is my shit. You know what I mean? But he's from a band called Jurassic 5, and I just felt like it was okay because they have a relationship. You get what I mean? They have a relationship of 15 years.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? You can't, that's hard to break.
Absolutely.
You know what I mean? And I understood that from the beginning of getting into that whole culture of, you know, because every band in LA have a clique.
Okay.
Like, people don't know that bands in LA are cliques. Like, and then, and that clique might be like 50 deep. It might be like 3 deep. You know what I mean? But they, there are different cliques in there. You know what I mean? And having, like, going through, I keep looking at myself on the screen, it's throwing me off. But, you know what I mean? Going through different segments with cats, you know what I mean? And understanding, like, okay, I understand that I look at you as a mentor.
Okay.
Because you are older than me. You know what I mean? You got 20 years old, you know, in the game. You know what I mean? You've been on some of the biggest stages. You know what I mean? Okay, cool. I give you that. You know what I mean? But I've done quite as bit or more with my experience. Yeah, you got in the game at 18, 20, you know what I mean? And your homies got in the game at 18 and 20. I was in the game at 12. You know what I mean? Performing on, like, stages and shit. Actually getting a check.
Damn.
So people think, like, oh, man, just because you're performing on the stage means you're getting a check. No. You're a professional once you start getting paid.
Yes, sir.
You know what I mean? So at the age of 12, I started getting paid as a drummer. And yes, people, at the age of 12, I was only making $10 on a Sunday at a church in Englewood. But it's okay. I was a professional. You know what I mean? But when I turned like 14, I believe. Yeah, 14. 14 years old, bro. I play at this church at Oasis Christian Center. And this is like, West Angeles. It's all cash. But for Billy J. White people. This is for the ones who say we will make it. This is for the ones who say we would take it.